that built, but as he indicated, we do not have approval from our governor, nor do we have approval from Clifton to do that.
Mr. Lopez, I raise this because we were part of similar conversations when we were working on the financing agreement and the pilot where this whole discussion around the deck was raised. And it was made very clear at that time that the deck needed to be built, in Clifton because Nutley did not want it was parking. And that was very clear. In fact, the language, I believe, at that time said, barring unforeseen events such as an environmental issue which would prevent it from being built, the deck could be built. And I believe I'm quoting almost exactly in that meeting. I heard counsel's statement that says that the adventure will attempt to build a deck. These words are very troubling to me because it's not in the nature of the emphasis on the importance of the need for building this deck that had been previously communicated. So I would like to clarify on the record that I would ask, are you certain, more certain, can you be more certain, excuse me, more certain about building this deck?
Before Mr. Lopez answers, I don't want to get into the debate what's in the agreement with you, but I disagree with what you just said.
I understand the agreement, I understand the conversations as well.
Okay, well, the agreement is what you're quoting, but the agreement says that it's not feasible to build a deck in Clifton, you can build a deck in Nutley. That's what it says about feasibility.
I will go back and read that for clarification, except that where I was raising before with Clifton, the terms of their redevelopment agreement, in my view, if I'm not reading it correctly, says that they've already granted the ability to build a deck because it says the redeveloper in their sole discretion may do that. So I understand there's a difference between, in my mind, between the redeveloper agreement for building the deck and what would be required as far as site plan approval adoption to actually do it. And I believe those are two separate points. I'm just raising the point that the nature of the conversation today seems to be more tentative than it was previously about the deck, and so I'm asking for greater clarification.
I'll simply say that my understanding of the demand is the same as that. Management is committed to doing that, but there are lots of things we don't control in this process, including ultimately the government's approval. So I know that management for Hackensack